We'll be right back. advent of acid, we discovered a new way to think. And it had to do with piecing together new thoughts in your mind. Why is it that people think it's so evil? What is it about it that is scares people so deeply? Even that, and what is it? Because they're afraid that there's more to reality than they have confronted. That there are doors that they're afraid to go in, and they don't want us to go in there either, because if we go in, we might learn something that they don't know. And that makes us a little out of their control.
to any communications terminal and consult the databanks yourself. Use the category Alien Escort. It is time for some fun.
Thank you. that's all that you have.
Yeah.
Thank you. We'll be right back. didn't really exist above a certain level. Everything sort of comes together. You see the past and the future at the same time. It just meshes. This is level 7. This is the loom time I'm talking about now. This is where magic starts. About to take them to the earth, they had already taken them to the earth at the same time. And after that, I began to come down through the various strata, various levels, till eventually I reached the heart level, where everything turned to kind of very soft, pleasant, and purple, like William Blake's words and things like that.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Sacred plants and vegetables have been used for thousands of years. The wise men, medicine men, prophets, to expand man's mind.
Consider five broad levels of consciousness.
Body for decoding different sources of energies.
from the view of a superintelligent shade of the color blue.
Thank you.
a superintelligent shade of the color blue.
When the effect came, it was almost unnoticed, because it happened to such a small and insignificant form of life.
Thank you.